The Terro fruit fly traps come with two disposable traps and a non-toxic lure. You would set this on a counter where you store your fruit and pour in half of the lure. Fruit flies are going to be attracted to the trap. They come in through holes in the top, but they can't escape. After 45 days, you just throw it out, and then if you need to, you can set up the other trap. So it's just an easy, non-toxic way to get rid of fruit flies in your home.